I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. The pledge of respect. I am a smart, special, valuable person. I respect myself and I respect others. My words and actions are kind and honest. I respect only myself and not mine too. I'm proud of me.
Mission Monday, our mission statement. Inspired by our Blessed Mother, Our Lady of Grace commits itself to fulfilling the mission of Jesus Christ by nurturing the development of each student spiritually, intellectually, emotionally, and physically. With Jesus as our model, we value our Catholic faith and the unique gifts found in each person. We create an atmosphere in our school based on the values deep-rooted in our Catholic faith, while fostering a climate of responsibility towards ourselves, our neighbors, and our community and their environment. We welcome all faiths and cultures as part of the school, our school community. Our Lady of Grace dedicated itself to academic excellence, service, and spiritual growth of all its members so that they, in turn, may bring a Catholic perspective to our local and world communities. Our education process leads children to embrace and promote peace and social justice in our world.
The clubs are Dino Club and Chess Club.
Today is choir practice.
Don't forget to join Miss McGoldrick
for girls for Strong Girls Workout Club
every Monday from 3 o'clock to 3:45.
Yeah!
Happy birthday, Kevin, in fourth grade last Friday.
Happy birthday, Xander, in fifth grade, which was last Friday.
And Courtney in eighth grade, which was last Sunday.
Woohoo!
Young Rembrandt's Club is today.
Is Chick-fil-A Day.
Gobble, gobble!
Chickens.
Don't forget, it's Turkey Bowl today.
Today is only for the girls, but tomorrow's the boys.